tough for an old man.
Hey, did you see?
Indeed. Father's still up there.
You're pretty quick, Dashlight.
For off our hungers. That's a new one. Ready.
What exactly is it, boy, that makes you feel entitled to show me such disrespect? You dare not say such things to Nyx.
Nyx, give me strength.
There's something that I've wished to tell you, Zagreus. There is no shame in your upbringing.
Thanatos. You want to die again?
Thank you.
Time for Tisiphone, maybe? Guess I was wrong.
You know what I...
That?
Never met a god that bleeds.
I said hello.
Where do you think you're going?
Won't bother asking how come all my keepsakes are here. Closer to the surface. Scenery, at least. The butterfly. fly. Guide my hand. I accept this message. Moving right along. My father's wishes. you reconstitute again.
No paradise awaits you, boy.
I figured. Thanks. Bye, Asphodel. The dead must have been pretty good up here. This.
I'll take it, man.
What have I done, good?
I hate to do this, Uncle. I guess he's upset. Match.
The monster has re-
I couldn't care less.
You're not-
You're mine!
Whoa.
your aid.
Disappointing show from Theseus.
I pray his ego will recover soon. So close. Just got to get through Cerberus up there. Should be able to get back through here. Try this way. Cerberus just loves whatever this stuff is.
Bit of an aftertaste.
You must be hungry, huh?
Joyfully, the Hound of Hell accepts another Satan.
I can go. To hell with this place.
Been waiting long?
This cold, white substance falling slowly from the heavens. Snow, they call it. Look carefully upon each fleck. Tiny crystals, but structurally weak. They melt. This surface realm, it is held up by mine.
If you're quite finished teaching me about this snow phenomenon, can we get on with brutally trying to kill each other here?
You wish to have your mortal colored blood spill once again upon this bed of snow, then fine. Let us proceed. Suitably by now. We're not finished.
That is a real beast.
That drunkard's power means nothing to me.
Oh, no.
then. Go! Get out of here! Get out!
I told you that I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her... Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Well, answer me one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
Goodbye, Father. My weapon shuddered at the touch of it. I made it. Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, and onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix. That's the sun. Is this it? Can't...
Who's there?
Hello?
Hello indeed. Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus, and I think I might be your son.
What? How dare! Get out of here! Get out, or I shall make you! Out with you!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out when you were born. But now you're standing here before me.
I died? I died? What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, gods. You never even knew I existed either.
Alive. Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live. How can this be? You live. You live. Oh, the cruel fates. My son.
Mother. In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
Ah, he told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How is it that you found me? To have journeyed all this way, I scarce believe it. Zagreus?
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you call it.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that... you cannot stay here. You can't stay here.
Really, you're... kicking me out. Why?
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye. For now. My heart soars knowing you live. But then it breaks that our time together was so brief.
No. I can... come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, he... maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter, Nyx, never sent notice that you lived. Olympus is all rife with schemers. But I was so naive to think that they were different.
I'll tell him. I'll tell him. I feel awful. I have to go.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son. Won't you come back to me? When you are able, please. Come back. I shall be waiting here. However long...
however long it takes. Can't hold on. Mother, I have to get back there. I found her, sir. My mother, she's alive and well, and... but I just couldn't stay up there for very long. I have to get back to her.
You really made it all the way? You must have gotten past your father, that amazing lad. But wait, what was she like? What happened to you there?
She was great. Nothing like father, more like you a little bit, I guess. Though being on the surface, it just seemed to suck the life right out of me. Even without the...
but then you had a little time, at least. Sounds like you have unfinished business with her there. You got to her this once. Surely you're able to again, isn't that right?
It is. I have to speak with her. Ought to spend some of these gems with the house contractor.
You are late, boy. Have you any idea what time it is?
No. Wait, what? I vanquished you in single combat and finally found Mother, and that's all you have to say to me?
Nonsense. Don't you think I would recall such an event?
You can't be serious. You're going to pretend as though it never happened. She wants answers, same as I do. She demands you let me pass. Let me go to her again.
Silence. This discussion is over. I hardly think this is the time or place to indulge your overwrought imagination.
I know where we can continue this discussion, then. Work approved. The fated list of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose.
You requisitioned that useless bit of parchment.
Whoa, a rod of fishing. Here. Here you go. I positively cannot wait to see what sorts of foul creatures I'll dredge up with this.
Cheap blessing from Poseidon on a stick and nothing more.
Zagreus, please tell me that the rumors are untrue. You really vanquished him? Have you completely lost your mind? You're going to destroy this blasted house.
Come on, Meg. Father had it coming for some time. What's your concern besides? The house is safe.
He's not going to take this lying down. He'll find some way to take it out on you, on all of us. You watch yourself, or all of us will pay.
I will not let that happen.
Child, your father fell to you as once his father fell to him. Although you are substantially more merciful. I know it is a bitter victory at best. Though, tell me, what transpired subsequently that you have returned? Did you locate your birth mother?
I did. She was there. She was where you said she'd be. And more than I imagined, but I had so little time with her. I can't survive up there for very long. Why didn't you tell me I'd just die no matter what?
Oh, my child. I say this seldomly, but I did not know. Or I did not wish to believe that the surface would have such an effect on you. But it seems you share your father's fate, after all.
My father's fate? But he is smugly waiting for me every single time I make it there, and seems quite healthy by then, all in all. Though, maybe the farther we get from this realm, the worse we get. Because he cast his lot, inheriting the underworld.
So I now presume you are bound to this realm by powers greater even than mine. Tell me something. If you knew that you could only see Persephone for but a moment's time, would you still make the journey to her there?
Yes. Yes, I would. I had so many questions left for her.
Then go and ask them, child. Steady your resolve and find her there again. And use well what brief time you have with one another whilst you can. As mortals do.
As mortals do. Hey, that must be the fated list.
The fate-abetting prince.
Oh no, not this determinism thing again. I broke free after all. Sort of. Good to have friends in low places. How else can I improve? Other side. All set. The exit. That's a pact of punishment for you, mate.
For me?
Cheers, mate.
Hey, Pat.
I'll just aim generally.
The court.
It's not that orderly, really. That one looks interesting. Shield.
You gotta put up your dukes.
Looks like Father's changed the terms of our relationship.
All right, back to work. Needing that a fancy weapon there, or what?